Full best of three series from the NHL 24 World Championship qualifiers. This is the second qualifier, Europe Chelsea Showdown quarterfinals. For winning this series, I would get a minimum of $500 and qualify for the next stage of the competition. These were a couple of my most complete games I played the whole year, especially regarding how important these games were. Enjoy. I thought he had the puck, honestly. Let's not play that anymore. Just completely would have gave me the short side with the manual gun. Oh yeah, I know that goes in sometimes, but I didn't mean to do that. Okay, playing good here in the start. I'm feeling very loose, feeling much looser than a couple of weeks ago when I played the same series. Rick Nash. Dude, Rick Nash, 99 shooting and he can't score there. Like, that really pissed me off. It's a good period though. I could have stopped that. I was already looking for the pass though. I didn't thought he would try to go across there. Like, I could have stopped that without it, but I just didn't see it coming. I guess I thought he would have seen the same thing. Oh, if I just would have gotten that pass through. The new energy thing makes it really difficult because I'm running my energy slider at 10. I feel like my tire lines are fucking dead tired all the time. Beautiful. Fourth line. Alright, we did one mistake defensively, but I think we played really damn solid. Oh. Nice. All right, good game one.
I'll go walk a bit.
Let's get it. What? Lunch. He's playing better in this one. would have been important to score here. Was really close. Trust my goal. What a freaking pass. Oh my god. I may or may not have tried that to Nash, but I'll take it anyway. The one time it's good that the game decided to get that wrong guy. That was a sick pass. Alright, he's a bit... I think he got two penalties. I think he's raging a bit. Great. Absolutely fantastic patience, man. I could have shot it like 5 times to the wrong corner.
What is it doing? I think it's given up. Let's focus. Let's not give him any. Oh my god, he had a guy there. Jesus, I didn't see that. Come on, baby. I think that's pretty much game. Alright, come on boys. This was a really complete series. I think we played one bad period. The first period of this game was not the best, but I think other than that, we played pretty complete. I honestly think he played better than me in this game before I got my second goal. Then when I got my second goal, I felt like maybe his gameplay went down a bit as well. Chichi. Come on, see! Alright, we qualified. Hey, at least $500 in the bag.